So, guys, you want to watch TV?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, kids. Do you want to freeze your brain off? Well, then you need to get the big chiller slushy and have the ultimate brain freeze.
Whoa!
I gotta have that.
Dude, you gotta get a slushy. We gotta get a slushy.
Let's get a brain freeze.
Okay, well, get a slushy, but what's a brain freeze?
You've never had a brain freeze?
Come on, you gotta be kidding me, dude.
What, yeah. No, I've never had a brain freeze. What is it?
Well, Junior, it hurts so bad.
It's so painful. But it's delicious, dude.
It's awesome.
Yes.
Well, if it hurts so bad, like, why would I want to have one?
Because it's so cool, Junior. It hurts so bad that if it went on for, like, 1 minute more, you'd want to kill yourself, but it lasts just long enough so you don't kill yourself. It's great.
Well, then let's go get a slushy, guys. I want a brain freeze.
Let's go get a brain freeze.
All right, guys. We got our big chiller slushies. Now, how do we get a brain freeze?
So on the count of three, everybody's going to drink their slushy as fast as they can until we get a brain freeze, okay?
As fast as we can?
Yeah, just keep sucking, even if it hurts, all right?
Okay.
One, two, three. Yo!
I'm not feeling anything yet, guys.
Junior, man, you just drink it faster.
Drink it faster, yeah, dude.
Suck it dry.
Yeah, suck it dry.
I'm trying.
Oh, dude, my head.
Oh, yeah. You feeling it yet, Junior? Oh, my God. Junior, are you okay? Junior? Joseph, look at this.
What the hell?
I know.
Dude, what happened?
I don't know. Oh, God, his head is frozen solid.
What? Really?
He must have gotten the ultimate brain freeze.
What? Oh, lucky. Always wanted that.
Yeah, but is he okay?
No.
He has a pulse, so I guess he's just frozen. But,
oh.
Oh, my God. Joseph, I have an idea.
What is it?
When he thaws out, he's not going to know how much time has passed. So why don't we just pretend he's waking up in the future?
The future, dude?
Yeah.
Oh, that'd be dope. I could be a robot. Boop, beep, boop.
Oh, my God. It's going to be so good. Okay, let's get everything ready so it looks like he's waking up 50 years in the future.
Oh, yeah, let's do it, dude.
Oh, God, what happened? My head!
Welcome, Junior, to the future!
What? The future?
Yeah, Junior, you were frozen for 50 years.
What? 50 years?
50 whole years. A lot of time has passed, Junior.
Well, what happened to your body?
It's the same as it always was, Junior. I just put on a tighter shirt.
But you have a mustache now.
Oh, well, I am 58 now.
What, 58?
Yep, 58.
Hey, dude!
Joseph?
Excuse you, it's Joe Lightyear.
What, yeah. Joe Lightyear?
Yeah.
Joe Lightyear now.
Why is he wearing that suit?
Oh, I'm a superhero, dude. I'm a superhero robot that saves the day.
Yeah, he saved Pluto from space AIDS.
Yeah,
space AIDS?
Yeah, it's like AIDS that affects an entire planet.
Well, why is that, like, that suit on?
He got decapitated flying his convertible space shuttle, and then a space hobo cut his head off, yeah.
What?
Those damn hobos.
What can that suit do?
I can shoot lasers and everything.
Well, shoot a laser!
The bed's broken on it.
Yeah, and last time he shot a laser, he accidentally destroyed Neptune.
Yeah, you shouldn't do that.
Destroyed Neptune.
I can't destroy a planet. Yeah.
Well, it doesn't feel like it's 50 years in the future.
What?
You don't believe it's 50 years in the future? Then come look at this futuristic newspaper, Junior.
Yeah, look at that.
February 26, 2067?
Yep, that's today.
But Mars News, why does it say Mars News?
Oh, because we live on Mars now.
We live on Mars?
Yeah, after World War III, Earth just got totally destroyed, so we had to move to Mars.
Yeah, Trump went to war and everything.
Can I go outside and see Mars?
No, absolutely not. There's no air.
You can't breathe out there.
Yeah,
dude.
You can't go outside ever.
Wait, zombie Hitler makes peace with aliens?
Oh, yeah, he's our president now.
Yeah, he's the president.
But he killed a lot of people, though.
Not zombie Hitler, he's great. He's much nicer than alive Hitler.
Yeah, dude, he throws parties like every Friday.
Yeah, he's really sorry for what he did the first time.
Yeah.
Whoa, this is, the future's like really cool, and it's really shiny, too.
Oh, you haven't seen anything yet.
What are you talking about?
Come look, Junior.
Okay.
Come on, dude.
Take a look, Junior.
What?
This is your living room. It's all shiny because it's the future.
What? Everything's like this?
Everything looks like this. Even your kitchen.
What? My kitchen?
Yeah, come take a look.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go, dude. soon?
Whoa, this is the kitchen?
Yeah, look, there's Chef Pee-Pee. Or should I say, Chef Beep Beep.
Oh, I hate my damn life.
Well, Chef Beep Beep?
Yeah, he's a robot chef now. He can make whatever you want.
Whoa,
yeah.
Really?
I'm Chef Beep Beep. Look, Cody, why the hell do I have to be a chef again? Why can't I be a president or something?
You silly Chef Beep Beep. You know Hitler's the president now.
Oh, yeah. Hitler's the president.
Chef Beep Beep, I'm really hungry.
Do the cereal thing. Do the cereal thing.
Are you hungry, Julia?
Yeah.
Well, I'll bring food over to the table for you. Just sit at the table, okay?
Come on, Junior.
Okay. So everything is really this shiny?
Well, yeah, Junior. What did you expect from the future?
I don't know. It just seems like it'll get annoying with, like, no color.
It does after a little while, I guess.
Oh, what type of cereal do they have in the future?
Oh, Aluminum Toast Crunch.
What, is it good?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Here's your cereal, Junior.
Oh, okay.
Chef Pee Pee, where is your hat?
Oh, I got tired of the hat. Look, it was hot.
All right, fine. It's fine. Just pour the cereal. Jesus.
It's shiny, too?
Oh, yeah, everything's shiny, Junior. But you'll love it, I promise.
Well, are you sure I can eat that?
Yeah, sure. You can eat it. Just go ahead and have some.
Bon appetit.
Yeah.
Okay. What? Are you sure I can eat this?
Oh, yeah. Just get a spoonful. It's really good, I promise.
Okay.
Very nutritious.
Oh, God. I ate it all. It was so gross.
You were so stupid.
What?
Nothing. It was good, right?
No, it tastes like aluminum foil.
It was crunchy, wasn't it?
Yeah, don't be silly, Junior. It's not aluminum foil. It's aluminum toast crunch.
Yeah.
It was awful. I don't like it.
Don't forget to take your bowl to the sink so Chef Pee-Pee can wash it.
Okay.
Yeah.
This is so stupid.
Here's my bowl, Chef Beep Beep.
Oh, I'll wash your bowl, Junior.
Thanks, Chef Beep Beep. Cody, the bowl doesn't even look dirty.
No, it's filthy, Junior. Believe me.
Oh, it is?
Time to wash the dishes.
Don't do that.
What?
Turn it off, quick.
Oh, my bad.
What's going on?
Nothing. Let's just go sit on the couch. Come on.
Okay.
It is.
So, guys, what fun things are there to do in the future?
You want to play some aluminum checkers? What? I call the knot as shiny pieces.
Oh, dude, I want the shiny pieces then.
What? How can y'all tell the difference?
But you can't see it, Junior? Just look.
No, I don't want to play checkers.
Do you want to play aluminum twister?
How does that work?
Right hand bleen.
What, bleen? What's bleen?
Oh, I forgot to mention, it's the new color that was discovered on Mars.
Yeah, dude, it's awesome. It's beautiful.
What? Yeah, everything's bleen. The sky is bleen. The grass is bleen.
Mm-hmm. It's like blue and green, but it's not.
Yeah, it's like neither of those.
Can I see it? How do I see it?
Uh-oh. Oh, that's right. Yeah, your eyes haven't evolved to be able to see bleen.
Yeah, your eyes gotta adapt a little.
I want to see bleen.
That's too bad, Junior.
What else has happened in 50 years?
Oh, your dad's dead.
What?
Yeah, what? He killed himself after Charlie and Friends got canceled.
My dad's dead?
Yeah. I mean, come on now. 50 years of Charlie and Friends. I mean...
Yeah, it's pretty good. But, I mean, you have us now.
Yeah, true. Excuse me. I have to go and save a world.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Junior, how's it going?
What, Toad?
Oh, man, I haven't seen you in 50 years.
Well, why is he so old?
Because he's 58, Junior.
Oh, you're 58?
Yeah, but he's, like, really 58. The years have not been kind to him.
What? Yeah, I've been eating nothing but milk and cookies.
Yeah, for 50 straight years. He's had 6 heart attacks.
With 6 heart attacks?
Yeah.
6 heart attacks. I think I'm going on my 7th. Yeah. Wait, hold on. Hold on. I think it's coming. It's okay. Heart attacks aren't fatal anymore.
Well, they're not?
No, he's gonna be okay.
Oh, man. It must be a heart murmur or something.
Yeah, it's fine. You're good.
Oh, God.
Or it's nice seeing you, Toad.
Oh, nice seeing you too, guys.
Crazy.
Chef Pee-Pee, I'm hungry.
Wait.
Why is everything covered in aluminum foil?
What?
Damn it! Everything's gone!
What, Dad? You said my dad was dead!
That's your zombie dad.
What, zombie dad?
Yeah.
Cody, something doesn't seem right.
All right, fine, Junior, it's a joke. It was all a joke. A really big, long, expensive joke.
What?
Everything is covered!
Wait, so you did all this just to prank me?
Everyone.
Yeah, I just...
So we're not 50 years in the future?
No, we're not, and Hitler is not the president of Mars. You know, I feel like you really don't appreciate how much work went into all this.
So that's not your real body?
Oh, no, this is my real body. I would not lie about that.
What?
Okay, the mustache was fake.
Thanks, you notice, we're in the living room where everything's covered in aluminum foil, except for that, because we just did a scene right there.
Yeah.
But anyway, the entire house is covered in aluminum foil. Well, not the entire thing. I didn't show y'all up there, because I didn't do that.
Yeah.
But
the next video.
Yeah, but everything else is covered. It took forever, but I want to say thanks to Tito, who stayed up for 48 hours doing it.
Architected this type of thing.
These are all the people that covered the house in aluminum foil.
Not me.
Not Pobs.
No.
Old bastard.
Yeah.
But anyway, thanks for 1.5 million subscribers.
Let's make it 2 million by the summer.
Yeah, 2 million. 2 million and LaVell take his pants off.
And
do it.
I'll do it. I'll do it if y'all subscribe to the review channel.
Yeah,
shout out.
Not yet. We gotta get to 2 million. We gotta make them want it.
I mean, we'll work it out.
I can only get so turned on. Calm down.
All right. Well, we're gonna start taking this off. Yet now. Not yet. The video's not done. The video's not done. They don't know that.